For most of us, a carpeted corner office on the top floor of the building represents success. So is the case with Fox 8's president and general manager, Karen Adams. Perhaps her success is best summarized by a 60s cigarette ad. You've come a long way, baby.
I just remember when I first started in the business, I was straight out of college in 1976. And I remember for the first time standing behind a camera and going, if I cough, then everyone's going to hear me. And it was sort of that magic part of television that I think has never left me.
Over the years, she's done just about everything there is to do in the television business. And that includes some on-air work.
Good morning and welcome to AM Carolina on Thursday, July the 28th. I'm Karen Adams.
And I'm Greg Fisher. Thanks for joining us this morning. Today on AM.
Then after almost two decades in the business, she was given the biggest job in the building.
To start as a camera operator, then 20 years later become general manager, which I became in 1997, to run the place that I literally mopped the floors in, it has been just terrific.
She has used her position for the good of the community, developing programs such as Gifts for Kids and Holiday Concerts.
This isn't the community, it's my community. I know that when my time does come to leave WGHP, that I can look back and say, I did something good, and I did something to help. And, you know, maybe that'll earn a star somewhere, I'm not sure.
A lot of things have changed over the years, technology and world affairs, but for that college girl, back in 1976, all bright-eyed and awestruck, the essence of television really hasn't changed at all.
To me, you turn it on and it's still magic.
And I'm proud to call her one of Roy's folks.
Fox 8 News, this is Kay. Oh, hold on, I've got a visitor, hold on.
You know Karen Adams is leaving, right?
Karen Adams leaving.
Karen's leaving?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. You know that'll happen when the Pope resigns.
The first Pope to do so in 600 years.
I gotta call you back.
There are places I remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their
very, very surprised to hear the news, as I'm sure other people are.
Booty ho, Karen, you made it.
Well, Karen, I never thought that I would be saying this, but I guess I'm going to have to bid you farewell, and I just wanted to tell you that I wish you all the best in this new endeavor that you're starting down in Charlotte, and I understand you're going to go through an affiliation switch, and I have the perfect tool for you. Look at what I have. This tells you everything you need to know about how to do a new launch with a new, you know, when you're switching affiliations, so it's, you know, this tells you everything you need to know. Oh, and by the way, you put this manual together back in 1995.
Karen, I never will forget coming here to Fox 8 for the very first time. It was the first time I had left Kylie at home after having given birth to her. And when I walked in the front door, you were there to welcome me with open arms and a big hug. You know, coming from across town, that meant a whole lot. And I've always felt like you've kept me in that hug the entire time I've been here. You know what's important here at a television station, but you also know what's important to the community. And for that, I thank you for sharing us with millions of people throughout your tenure here at Fox 8.
Karen, some of the things that people recognize and talk about the most when it comes to Fox 8 are all because of you. The concerts and all those wonderful programs that give back are things that are a legacy not only for this station, but for you as well.
Hey, and thanks for the new bathrooms.
And hey, how about this new carpet? Thanks, Karen.
She is so, leaving though, for real.
Yeah, right. That'll happen when a meteor hits Russia.
The fireball exploded above the Earth's surface with a flash and boom that shattered glass and damaged buildings.
Oh, okay.
I can do that, I can do that, and that. Oh, sorry, just doing a little paperwork. Karen, congratulations on your new position. Thank you for all the hard work and time you've put in here at Fox 8. And thank you for making us number one. And I remember the good old days. I remember when I was on your production staff and you were helping me learn the business. And I also remember the days when you used to work for me. Remember the GGO golf tournaments when you used to carry my tripod? After that, I saw you climb that corporate ladder. Sure enough, you went right to the top. And I thought maybe you would take me with you. But look at you, you left me here in this 8x8 box. But now since you're making a change, I think I'll make a change. I think I'll move to an office with a better view, a lot of windows, and more space so I can relax. Karen, we know you'll do a great job in Charlotte, but for now, hey Susan, call the decorator. I got a lot of work to do in here.
Hi, Ms. Adams. We're going to miss you very, very much, and it has indeed been a pleasure and a privilege.
It's kind of hard to believe. One of the few people that have been here at Fox 8 longer than me.
And we kind of grew up together here, because of course we came here when we were 15 years old.
You've been a great partner and a wonderful mentor, and I'm really going to miss you.
And since you're leaving, has anybody asked you about that parking space? Because, you know, I could be the first.
Right, yeah, she's really leaving.
I didn't know she was leaving. Dude, you got me sitting here looking like a farmer. I would have put my good clothes on.
Oh, and by the way, I also want to introduce you to our new general manager. So come with me and please meet our new GM.
Hello? Bobby Lawrence, please. BL? BH here. Yeah, the new VIP at GHP. Listen, babe. Got some ideas I want to run by you. You know, our big community project here is the Gifts for Kids. Yeah, been a hit for years, baby. Want to ramp it up a notch this year. I want to go literal with it. Gifts for Kids. Viewers bring gifts into the station. We give them a kid to take home with them. Yeah, right there on the spot. Same day. Get it kind of a trade. Gift for Kid. Uh-huh. It's a win-win, baby. We get a building full of toys and folks get a house full of kids. All you, huh? No go, huh?
But seriously, Karen, all jokes and kidding aside, just want you to know how much everyone here loves you, respects you, and we're going to miss you a lot.
Hi, Karen. Sorry for the bad lighting. You know how hard it is to get a good lighting crew in on such short notice. Sorry I didn't have an opportunity to speak to you personally. As you can tell, I'm still in the wonderful Moses Cone abode here, but getting better. Hopefully going home soon, maybe tomorrow. And maybe I'll get a chance to see you before you actually leave. But I did want to say, it's been great working with you. You've been a great boss. Appreciate everything that you've done for myself and for Lisa. And I know that you're going to do great down in Charlotte.
And I hope you enjoy the rest of your career. And good luck.
All right. Well, take two. Second idea, in-house game shows. Bring in the studio audience. We got a new twist on a golden oldie. Name that tune or else. You got 5 notes, 5 seconds, shark tank full of man-eating, huh? Oh.
Karen, it's been a pleasure working with you. I do not do goodbyes. I simply say, see you later, and we do hope to see you soon.
Karen, best of luck in your new job. Fox is very lucky to have you.
We're gonna miss you an awful lot here. You've done absolutely everything for this station. WGHP is synonymous with Karen Adams. I'm sure you'll have great success in Charlotte. You'll do wonderful down there.
Oh, hey, Karen. Listen, before you leave, I have one last increase I need for you to sign off on. It's mine. We'll miss you, Karen. Take care.
I see. Well, here's an original one. It's called Those Aren't My Shoes. 4 contestants. You got 8 shoes. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey, Karen. Thanks for all the opportunities you afforded me. I really wish you well and have a good time in Charlotte.
Bye, Karen.
We'll miss you.
Karen, as you've seen me this way for the most of your career here, this is my final cup of coffee to you. Good luck in everything that you do.
Karen, you're going back to Fox. We wish you the best. Enjoy your future life.
With your hard work, your work ethic, your knowledge, there's no doubt that you'll be successful and the station will be successful, and I couldn't thank you enough for allowing me to stay here and bringing me here to WGHP.
Karen, congrats on your new job. We're going to miss you, and you know we love you.
Good luck, Karen. I know you will be the first person to let us know when the live stream on our new app is not working, because I know you're going to be watching. So we'll look forward to those emails at 2 a.m., 3 a.m., whenever it is when you're watching.
Karen, what is comforting is to know that even though you're leaving, you're not going far. And I don't mean just by miles, that you could just down the road where we can meet up for a glass of wine or 3, but also that you're staying part of the family.
And I hope that
Your future job is going to be all your dreams, and I hope that we will always be able to stay in touch.
I'll see you later. Bye.
The people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more.
BL? Bobo! Bobo! Hello? Hey, Susan! Get the phone company on the phone and let them know the phone's not working. Hang on here, Bobo. We'll get this straightened out.
Congratulations, Karen. So long for now, my friend. Bye-bye.
Best wishes, Karen. We'll miss you.